Good morning, everyone. I hope you all are having a great spring break and are looking forward to the end of the year. I wanted to remind everyone that yearbooks are still available and Cafe Conversations is still going strong. Every Tuesday at lunch, Ms. Matthews' WebEx room is open to chat in a simple and laid-back setting. Additionally, all seniors and their parents are required to attend a graduation meeting on Tuesday, April 16th at 6 p.m. in Ms. Matthews' WebEx room. To repeat, all seniors and their parents are required to attend this graduation meeting. Additionally, registration for the Fayetteville Youth Summit is now available until April 11th. See the flyer or our website for more details. And here's a clip of last year's Youth Summit.
Spiraling up, just like a rich staircase. No fly zone, please stay the fuck out my airspace. Say things behind her back that they wouldn't dare say. No, it's on site when I see you, I'm working at Squarespace.
Second annual's Oats Bunk Me a Cookie Dough fundraiser. Create your own online store to earn prizes going from April 5th to April 19th. Proceeds benefit the school's SGA club.
S2S has allowed SGA to partner up with them, and we're helping to put on the second annual Purple Up Kickball Game event. This event will take place on Friday, April 19th from 4 to 6 p.m. at Lehman Street Park, same as last year. Something that's not the same as last year, though, is the stakes are higher than ever this year, with the winning team getting a trophy, maybe a certificate, and not to mention the bragging rights. If you want to sing the national anthem, send your clips to myself and Miss Mbachu. Emails on the screen right here. Hopefully the editor puts that in so I don't look like I'm crazy.
Hey there! The Interclub Leadership Council is hosting the field day. It will be taking place on May 3rd from 9 to 11 a.m. at 800 North Street. It's available for students grades 6 through 12 and their families, and it is absolutely free. I'd love to see some of you guys there. That's all for me, so on to the next segment. Bye!
Hey guys, I wanted to push out to y'all that SGA is having an interest meeting next week on Wednesday, April 17th. This year, we decided that we'd have the SGA elections at the end of the school year, rather than the start of next year. We'll discuss campaigning rules, what the SGA is about, what we do, and answer questions from you guys. I really encourage you to attend. Even if you've never taken part in student government before, or you don't want to run for one of the big positions, it's still valuable information to learn before you guys head into next year. And yeah, that's all I have to say. I really can't recommend it enough, so thank you.
For this Wellness Wednesday quote is, no matter how hard it is, I can do it.
When I moved into an igloo, my friends threw me a housewarming party, and now I'm homeless.